Last Waller, Woodford Reserve Double Oaked Bourbon, 43.2% ABV. We've let it breathe. Let's give it a whiff. Yes, you can smell the oak in there. That's not bad. Okay, two quick things. One, I prefer this to stay smoky. Two, it's not too bad, so I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy this with my friends while I'm tanking on Sunday night. Even though this is the December 7th whiskey, we're gonna drink it on December 6th. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the 8th.